Austin police have arrested a man they believe killed another man last week. Officers arrested John Casey Rowell. They say he shot and killed David Loera earlier Friday morning. Police say Loera gave Rowell directions to his home on Powell Lane because he had forgotten his jacket. Loera's roommate told police that he worked as a prostitute and would steal things from his clients. If convicted, Rowell could face between 5 and 99 years in prison.